And some good news, Highway 20 in eastern Oregon has two lanes open now after debris slides closed a section of the road for the last several days. The Central Oregon Highway says to drive slow and plan for extra travel time on the road, so you can still expect delays if you're driving from Burns to Vail. Crews are still working to clean up that debris. They say earlier this week the road is expected to at least completely open by the end of the week.